I had to hit my iPad just after the problem occurred there, while it was switching them and removing the tip marks by itself for no reason, and I don't know what causes this. It can sometimes be a huge problem, and in the worst case can sometimes cause a problem on the webpage itself where it would reload. This causes the same, and I'd hit my iPad in 20% of cases, and our YouTube Studio, and 40% for YouTube. While it's 10% everywhere else. Remember?